What the hell's this?
An awkward moment. Did you ever hear the knocking?
Believe me, I wish I had.
Hey, Dr. Becker.
Don't hate Dr. Becker me. How could you sue me for malpractice?
It's just something my lawyer said the two insurance companies would fight out. It's nothing personal.
Nothing personal? You're suing me. God, I just spoke to you yesterday. I mean, what kind of two-bit ambulance chaser get their hooks into you so fast?
Melvin Goler, attorney at law.
You?
I'd get up, but I don't know what they did with my pants.
You gotta be kidding me.
No, it's true. They took mine, too. What do they do with those?
I don't care about your damn pants, Vinny.
Calm down, you butcher. It's lucky for my client I was here after you gave him a heart attack.
I did not give Vinny a heart attack.
Fine. The day you recklessly advised my client to engage in exercise which led to a heart attack. Anyway, we're suing for $1 million. Have your lawyer call me.
I don't have a lawyer.
Make it $2 million.
Is this guy serious?
He told me I'd be crazy not to pursue this.
Yeah, well, I told you'd be crazy not to diet and exercise. You never listened to me, did you? For God's sake, man, I saved your life.
After you endangered it, you butcher.
Hey, would you stop calling me a butcher?
Oh, by the way, off the record, nice flowers.
What?
On the record, it's interesting you felt guilty enough to send them.
Oh, wait a second. The flowers were not my idea. They were my nurse's.
Didn't even care enough to send flowers. Oh. Well, thank you for stopping by. All I need to do is add the word butcher. I'll have my opening statement.
You know, you go ahead and sue me, Vinny, but you're not going to win because I'm right and I got the truth on my side.
Oh, the truth. Make it $3 million.